I don't know, but I feel that we are at an I feel we're at a really dangerous point in our whole society, globally now, you know, in a need to know about things that really don't make a big difference in our lives. We have problems getting good information. You know, it's really hard to make informative decisions, you know, about stuff when the information isn't any good either. And I don't understand it, because I have a lot of friends in the press who are very honorable and very good. It's just, like in my own community, there are people that are pretty unscrupulous, you know, and I guess it has to do with money. But to condemn all of the press is not something I want to do, because I just have too many friends inside it that I know are concerned about it themselves. But, you know, I just don't see, the industry doesn't have a way right now to rein itself in, and they've created cottage industries of peeping Toms. Anybody with a video camera now, or a Browning or a little Instamatic camera, can sell that picture to any publication, any electronic device. And we have created an invasive, intrusive public